Oh, man. That right there, that my friend, is our outtake.
You're so, so fucking stupid. Hey!
Welcome to Stoopid Movies, episode 15. It's our show. We can do whatever the fuck we want.
That's right. And we're going to watch them so you don't have to. We're going to watch them. And today we're watching ninjas versus zombies.
I'll be at home practicing where I live.
By myself in front of the computer looking at porn.
With motion!
I was bored in the ground, so I'm gonna come out now.
They couldn't even afford a full-size tombstone. They made a tombstone like this big.
Ooh, I cut myself shaving. Now they put toilet paper on my face.
He just has a big eggshell stuck to his face.
Is that Robert Zadar when he was younger?
It might be. Kind of looks like a guy that plays Shelly in Friday the 13th 3.
Oh, wait. Do you hear that?
Wait a second, did you hear that?
It's my boner.
You smell something?
If I grabbed your hair, would you die?
Probably.
That's what happened to that one girl.
Sweet.
Okay, throw some compost on him, he'll come back as a zombie.
Wait a minute. The zombie just changed. Not like change, but like put on different clothes. I think he just gave her a facial. A blue facial.
This sucks my balls.
I hate this movie already.
Honey.
Well, that guy's bald.
Your powers of observation never cease to amaze me, Ro.
Mom, I'm doing my podcast.
Oh my god, are you serious?
Mom, I'm beating off in here, Mom. Now I just blew my load talking to you.
Eric, you're alive.
That's awesome. It's like if Rob died and we went to his funeral and then they showed up. My first reaction would totally be that. Rob, you're alive. Awesome. Come give me a hug.
Maybe like,
don't eat my brains. No, my first reaction would be like, I have a handgun right here. If you make one threatening move, you're gone.
But like, if you're alive, fart. If you can't, then I'm going to have Adam shoot you.
I think I'm kind of evil, too. Huh, it's weird. I suck souls, make zombies.
I suck cocks and make zombies.
There's something I have to show you.
Excuse me?
I'm looking at porn online. I want to show you my last name.
Do you think this is cancerous?
Every day, I think of you and your friend Eric.
He didn't even recognize him.
That's nasty.
Okay. I've gotta go now. You're a creepy, crazy man, and I need to leave now.
Hey, that's a pretty smart way to get out of paying for pizza.
That's true.
Get the pizza guy in there, just creep him the fuck out.
Holy shit! Strauss! He is an asshole!
This guy is stereotyping his own race.
Yeah.
I'm sorry. So he went to the zombie video store. Oh, the zombie comic store.
What are you doing?
Don't eat the comics.
That's a first edition! Ow!
Oh, wow. Oh!
Fucking piece of shit, mother cock balls, ass fucker, he's...
Hey! We do not use that kind of language, young man.
Hi. I'm Sugar Tip.
She's got cherry pie.
If it's any consolation,
I'm stuck in this shitty movie too.
Elsewhere.
Ooh, that, I want to do that.
No,
elsewhere.
Wee! I turned into dust.
You dare to question me?
No.
Whoa.
Shutter
Barry. It's gonna be Chloe.
She's gonna be like, oh la 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 la.
I will eat your soul.
So is this like the zombies versus ninjas part?
I think this must be the ninja part.
I'm gonna kill you.
You gonna grind my bones into bread?
Hold still! Be my bo-bum!
was awesome.
It should be like midgets versus giants.
It should be lesbians versus lesbians.
Oh!
Ooh,
lesbians versus vaginas.
Oh!
You throw a knife at me!
That's not a knife! That's a knife!
Werewolves, vampires, zombies, magic. Everything you feared was under your bed. It's all real.
Okay. Even that pervy PE teacher from fifth grade, he's under my bed too?
Shit.
Plastic toys from Toys R Us!
Yay! He's all with mud cape
for 5 bucks. It's my birthday! It is playtime!
You know, some of those look like some of my sex toys.
I want to be Donatello.
Holy balls, are we really doing this?
I guess we should be scared.
They really are doing the turtles.
Leonardo has 2 swords, not 1.
Yeah, well, they didn't have that big a budget. Swords are expensive.
Oh no, the peach guy's dead.
No!
Is he doing CPR on it?
Where will I get my pizza now?
I was trying to do a fucking seance. Like people do.
What people?
I don't do those.
I don't do it.
I mean, raising the dead? I've seen magic all my life, and even I'm like, what the fuck?
You've seen Magic the Gathering all your life.
I've seen movies all my life, and I'm still saying that.
They're eating Edie's ice cream.
I think she was just making a big old scoop of cum puffs.
Oh, that's what happens when you freeze it.
Here, baby, I just finished this into this bowl for you. I wish this movie was pull my hair. Just save them.
Again? She's disappointed, and he's realizing how disappointing he is.
Mm-hmm.
Luminars.
Dude, you could have just said lights.
I don't see what's so funny.
Nothing.
That's the whole thing.
Ball gown.
That will forever be funny.
Mm. I would rather be looking at Rob's ass for an hour and a half than to keep watching this.
Oh, I just want to seal you up! Zombie boner!
Zombies are usually already pretty stiff.
Eric, stop this!
That's true.
That's true.
Mm-hmm. Hadouken!
Time out!
Dude, the bad guy just called a timeout.
Ah! Did he really?
Mm-hmm.
He was like, no! He's like, timeout, hold on.
Do you even realize what you can do? Do you even realize what you can be? I mean, look at this.
Whoa! Boom! Yes!
That's rad. Send her back, Eric.
Seriously?
Oh, you're no fun.
Damn it.
They fell through together with 2 hands.
Lollipop. See, again, remember I said before, sometimes things you say sound gay?
That's not gay.
That was one of them.
I want a gun that shoots...
Ah! No! No! Wow, so pretty much anyone can get a sword just by holding their hand out and wanting it bad enough. I'd like a beer. I'd like
damn it, it still doesn't work! See, I could use that ability. That would be great. You guys would never see me.
I sucked enough souls to become more powerful than anyone else.
He sucked enough cocks to become more powerful than the biggest whore in Texas.
I'm the best man whore there is.
No! Well,
no.
Fuck, now we have to go get that. I actually wouldn't mind having the soundtrack to this.
I know.
DJ Fuckstain and the Phantom Foreskin. Really? Even I think that's juvenile.
Pick a bunch of things. I like the girl in the underwear and then the naked girl, and that's about it.
So you like 30 seconds of the movie?
Not even that.
This was poorer than film student quality.
This was film student who dropped out and got an F.
Film student dropout.
This movie's like a bum who puked up Cheerios and SpaghettiOs and made a movie out of it. Mm. At least they're all O's.
Lots of O's.
Yeah, that's true. This movie sucked. Mm. This is alphabet soup with only N's and O's.
No!
No! No!
On.
Noon.
I like the song in the credits.
Noon. Oh, no! the song in the credits was really good.
That was about the only cool
thing. The end credits song was good.
Yeah, that was good. You know what? I'm kind of going to be a rebel here. I enjoyed it.
You I didn't work.
You knew what you were getting into. It wasn't a great movie.
No.
There was a lot of fun to be had with it.
Oh, yeah.
And you guys couldn't hear most of the jokes because you weren't as close to it as I was. But it was really funny. I mean, there was a lot of really funny stuff in this movie.
The pizza guy was funny.
Yeah. I mean...
This would have been a funnier movie if it was better acting.
Yeah.
True.
Yeah. But, you know...
Man,
they were in
badass. Look at that.
Yeah, they do. Look at that, man.
Holy cow.
Holy shit. Oh, fuck.
Man, look at that.
Yeah, I don't know. The acting wasn't great, but they were trying, and it was pretty funny. Yeah. Go watch it. Really.
It was what it was.
Yeah, it is. Yeah,
I mean, rent it and tell us what you think, and I'm kind of looking forward to Zombies versus Vampires. I hope they really do it.
Who will be in it?
Joe Estevez.
Yeah, that'd be cool.
Joe Estevez, you need to be in this movie.
Or
and
a Baldwin. A Baldwin or a Joe Estevez.
A Baldwin. Yeah.
Either one, you know. Throw it in a movie and it just makes it bad.
I don't know. I guess it wasn't as bad as some of what I've seen.
It was
kind of fun.
Yeah.
And it wasn't as bad as Zombiegeddon.
That's true.
I mean, if we're going to compare zombie movie to zombie movie, think about this, Zombiegeddon, and that bad Romero one.
Oh,
survival,
yeah.
Survival of the Dead. Of those three, which one would you rather watch? I mean, really?
I'd take clips from all three of them and make a movie.
I mean, really? Compared to those other two, this wasn't that bad.
True.
Yeah, that's true. Compared to Zombie Honeymoon, this was just fucking cinematic gold.
Never seen...
I'd take the quality of Survival of the Dead.
The film quality?
Yeah.
Yeah.
The film quality. Yeah, not the quality of that
film. Film quality.
I don't know what I'd take out of Zombiegeddon.
The tits.
The tits. And then I would take the comedy out of this, I guess.
Yeah.
Then we'd have
one really good movie.
Yeah.
You still have really good actors.
That's true. We wouldn't need good actors.
Still no good actors.
No.
But
I don't know. I kind of liked it. I might actually go get this.
So, stupid movie.
Yeah, hey, come check us out on Facebook. What's the address?
www.facebook.com/stupidmovies.com. I mean, facebook.com/stupidmovies.
You know what? It's the address going across.
Right here. See the thing?
Kids,
right
you can
here.
Sing along with us. Oh, you know this song by now.
Sing along. Sing this song.
Why don't people understand?
That's right. So, hey, I guess until next week, have a happy Thanksgiving.
Happy Thanksgiving.
Happy Thanksgiving.
Oh.
Eat some zombies. I'm Adam Thayer.
I'm Rob. McBride!
I'm Jacob Wright!
Woohoo!
Woohoo!
It's the stupidest thing I've ever heard.
What?
Ninjas versus zombies?